What's going on, all of you fantastic freelancers? My name is William, and today we have some very exciting news. Tomorrow we will be receiving another live stream from the Anthem dev team, but this time it'll be hosted by Mr. Mike Gamble, as opposed to Mr. Ben Irving. I'm sure many of you will be thrilled to hear that right off the bat, the live stream will be played entirely from the Interceptor's perspective, but that isn't even the best part. So a few weeks ago when Mike Gamble posted what we would want to see for live stream number 3, I replied that I wanted to see Fort Tarsis above and beyond anything else. We haven't actually been inside the fortress since E3 2017, and even then it was pre-rendered and odds are a ton has changed since then, as shown in the Our World Your Story trailer we got a little while back. At any rate, Monday Mike confirmed that we will be seeing a little bit of Fort Tarsis in livestream number 3, as well as some changes that have been made to the Lost Arcanus mission on Master Difficulty. If that mission sounds familiar, it was played during the Anthem livestream from Paris Games Week a little while back, and as far as the difficulty settings go, it'll be interesting to see how Master Difficulty mode differs from Freelancer Difficulty mode. Freelancer Difficulty mode was displayed when Mike and Ben played a few weeks ago on the first actual gameplay dev stream. My hope is that they will bring a full squad of 4 like they did during Paris Games Week, and naturally I want to see those suits decked out with everything we've seen from the customization dev stream a few weeks back. As always, this stream will be hosted on twitch.tv/anthemgame Thursday at 3 p.m. Texas time and 2 p.m. Edmonton, Canada time. As always, if you miss the live stream, it won't be posted here on Your Anthem, as I've never been a big fan of putting content that isn't my own on the channel. However, I will be posting an abridged slash highlights video from the stream that will go up the same day. Before we go, a quick heads up. We finally have the community tab up and running on the channel. I've been making almost daily posts there in an attempt to engage with you all more on YouTube. Nevertheless, I'm looking forward to the live stream. Have anything else to add or anything you are hoping to see? Let me know in the comments section below, and if you like what we are doing here, consider leaving a like and subscribing for more content on your game, Anthem. And a very special thank you to my loyal and generous patrons for all their kindness and support. It has really meant the world to me and helps me out more than you can imagine. I hope all of you fantastic freelancers have a phenomenal day, and I'm looking forward to seeing you all in the next video very soon. Peace out, everyone.